there any funnier lines like later in the game that we haven't heard that you just laugh at?
You'll see, but first, die.
There's like three enemies in this room. Oh, devils.
Make that floor.
There are weak hands. How do you do, motherfuckers? It's like a little simple fucking.
Wait, I'll give you anything!
Die. Money.
Or all out attack. The blood is kind of unnecessary. What did you say?
Show's over.
Is that what it says?
Yeah, that's what it says, sideways.
Now I can create the service of the level 10!
Okay, aren't there like two enemies? Or are we just...
Damn it.
And no lock.
Who else? Is there only one lock?
Nope. It's still Snuff Soul.
I thought it's Smurf Soul. I was like...
This is probably Soul of a Smurf.
We can't get in there.
Better Smurfs than Snorks.
Ambush. I'm Banderas.
Oh, shit.
Or maybe it's Guillermo Montoya. You killed my brother.
Indigo Montoya.
Yeah, but you killed my brother. Or you killed my father.
Get back here.
You okay, man?
Yeah, it's just like I imagine him breathing heavily and then something sounds like he's having fish. If you're gonna have Anne do that, at least be on all fours like an actual cat. Come on, she's in a cat costume. It only makes sense. Wait, was that how she has face on that thing?
He has flags with his own face.
Shadow! Oh, fuck! Stupid camera! I couldn't see what I was doing.
You're really not a pixie?
Timid. Alright, timid would be...
Well, we haven't gotten a pixie max?
Timid be... kind.
Wealthy and housewife. Oh, I think that would also work. You could say one. Really, you feel that bad for me? Well, I'll give you this.
Oh.
Well, I got a morsel.
Fuck.
Hey, it didn't blow up my face. I'm happy.
It didn't blow up in your face.
And besides, we're gonna get new personas anyway.
Yeah. Can we get Kamoshida's persona?
I don't think it works that way.
Aww.
Wait, now it's up to 15%. But if you kill,
And four? Wait, was it always, was it still 14 days until expulsion?
Yeah, still 14.
Oh my god, we're crawling through the vent?
Our three people crawling through this vent.
Look, a treasure chest. Let's take whatever's in there.
There's a goat there?
That's okay, it's over. You think we can ambush it from here? It should be the same as hiding and jumping towards an end. Give it a try.
Okay, that's pretty cool when you go from the bend and then you ambush. Oh, it's still a double.
I've only got one shot left?
Wow, you ran out of ammo.
I'm packing heat.
Whoa. It's not dead. Oh. Incubus speaks. Begging for life.
May try Margaret's life.
Oh, okay.
Timmy Chaz are more likely while you're in the bed.
Okay, so where is he? Oh, cool. This has got to be it. Oh, so you can set. Give me some money.
I'll treat you good.
Well, am I this enough? Again, it's $5!
$1.71. Oh, $5.71. So.
What a rip-off! I get more money than I ever did my salary.
Hey, it's better than nothing.
Yeah.
I didn't realize even shadows beg for their lives. That's actually kind of surprising.
Shadows will have emotions too, you know. Of course they'd be will be afraid if you caught them like that. It might be worth purposefully creating such situations to get them begging for their lives.
But anyway, let's see what's true. Muscle.
I think we're starting to make significant progress. Damn it. Strange lantern.
Can't select door. Or not.
Alright.
Let's get moving. So now we're going
downstairs. I should have warned you guys that when you were signing on to this, these games are long. Another dull sword. Oh, can't get past there. Shit, I'm stuck in here.
Is this a safe room? Okay, this is
safe. Safe here. Safe here. And head back.
Can we take that camoshita and keep the couple fucking rules? So anyway, I guess we'll just talk to everyone else. Oh, that's down 5%.
Much like actual thieving, this is a very slow and meticulous process.
I know YouTube's changed.
Mm-hmm.
And at least YouTube isn't getting caught with Russian ads. Russian ads like trying to get you screwed.
Mm-hmm.
Like damn Facebook. Mm-hmm. Am I the only one who would only play, who only use Facebook just so I can look at the funny posts and not so much?
I only use Facebook because I have like one friend from Boy Scouts that I talk to.
Bookshelf. What is this?
What's this? Are you caring about that book, Joker? I guess we can always take it with us if you want.
This is
a slave book. A slave book, huh? That sounds kind of important.
Oh, it's not like the book in Skyrim.
Hey, I want the Charlotte's Web!
Or Love and War. Oh, personas are actually run on energy?
Yeah, you have a finite amount of time to use them.
I did not know that. I thought personas were infinite. I mean, they are called personas, after all.
Are there any advantages to doing something? I mean, do you think earlier or later?
What do you mean?
Like, you have 14 days left.
Well, typically what I like to do is get this all done at once, but... If you take your time, you can spend your time to get better equipment.
Oh, so that's why.
So maybe a day of rest or two to restock equipment, get more healing supplies, would be pretty beneficial.
Mm-hmm.
But you decided to go into this without. I can almost taste it. Smell it. How she is close by. It smells foul stench. Gym teacher sweat and...
Huh? Yeah, what's this?
Hey, this is just like the one we saw before. If I'm remembering right, you just got a hold of this.
Wait, there's a roof. There's a round
indentation
underneath. It looks like it won't move unless we fill it.
So we need a key. I wonder where it could be.
Let's look, go look for it, Joker.
That ass. For me, I'm sick. I'm not sure if we established this in early videos, but I remember there was one guy who used to, who I would actually think was more of a sick fuck than me and Matt probably combined. His name was Amavi. Amavi was a strange man.
What's that one shooting
there? Yeah, I might as well tell the story because again, it's gonna be a while before we get to like actual plot grip. So, this kid named Amavi. So I was in middle school, I believe. Amavi, I had him in math class, and at first he tried to, you know, be, cute and whatnot at one point by saying, oh, if you spell a reverse name, it would have Ivamo. And so he was trying to get to see like what mine would be, you know, for other reasons. So then at one point, I was in English, and I had Amavi.
Hey, I found something.
Found another book.
King book.
So slave book and king book. King book. But anyway, so the point was, Amavi, for whatever reason, and again, I advise nobody ever think about this. I know people have dreams, and I know people, you know, maybe talk about it, you know, with friends, maybe about, you know, themselves. Shit. But he, for some reason, told me, now I don't know if this is true, but I'll just take his word for it. He said that he had a dream that I was rich, and I banged all these girls with a robotic penis. I swear I'm not making this up.
I could understand dreaming about being rich and having sex with a lot of women. But why dream about it being someone other than you?
And better yet, why robotic?
I'm not gonna answer that.
But yeah, Amavi was a strange kid. He also called people dinguses. So much to the point where he actually, a kid fought back in high school because someone called him dingus.
There we go.
It wasn't a mom with it.
No. You're thinking of somebody else. This is where talking.
Queen book.
Queen book. Is this some kind of special book?
We have everything we need.
So a slave book, a queen book, and a king book. Anyway. So, what I was going to say is, as Matt was talking, he got confused with Amavi with somebody else. So when we were in sophomore year of English, this kid named Taekwon, I think he was talking about like how he, you know, he was cursing like, you know, so much. And then eventually, this one teacher that was sort of like, I guess, be a support teacher, he showed up and he was right behind Taekwon. And Matt, if you wanted to.
And then people were talking to him and he was like, man, fuck him.
Yeah, man, no, I thought he said fuck that N word.
And it's like, man, fuck OC. And then, you know, Coach G was standing right behind him.
But he wasn't feeling all that confident after that.
Damn. Yeah.
No lockpick.
What did you say?
Yep.
I thought we have a lockpick.
We used it, remember?
Oh.
You could reuse the same one, right?
That's how it works.
Whoa, it's so musty.
A library, huh? This is done, they seem special.
What do you mean?
Come on, it's a library in the castle. There's got to be some kind of secret mechanism in here. Just look around, Joker.
So you're telling me that...
There's a globe spinning by itself.
Hello?
Another book?
Oh. There are all sorts of books here. The titles don't have any rhyme or reason to them. That book has was naming the title.
Okay, that's actually...
Wait, it's not just one. All the books are...
Oh, you bastard! And Takemaki the Charming Doll? Holy shit! I'm sorry, I can't even do character, that's just...
What the heck is this?
He's a sick fuck. You know we found a book earlier, didn't we? Ain't this a good place to use it?
Let's put it in.
Ian, if we try putting a book away on the shelf, something might happen.
Insert the slave book.
Does it really matter which book we insert?
Nothing? That's the next one. Here we are.
Let's see. The History of Kamoshida. Tracing Kamoshida's steps, Kamoshida's heroism, Kamoshida's law. What the hell? All these goddamn books are about Kamoshida.
Insert the King book.
Does it really matter which book you put in? Like, in certain areas?
I don't know why, sorry. The books on this shelf seem familiar.
Yeah, the names of the volleyball team members.
Wait, 1 minute. You know what you know. But we go back to this.
Oh.
I put in the wrong book, damn it.
So how do you...
Chances are it's gonna be some kind of alarm. What's happening? No, I heard something move when we put them in. There has to be some kind of mechanism here. Let's try it again. This time,
but you're
yourself.
Okay, okay. So do you know which one is?
Yes, I do.
Okay, right. So you fucked up. Okay, yeah.
Books about Kamoshida. That's the King book. Mm-hmm.
Okay. So it's a puzzle.
Yes.
And Takemaki.
That's the Queen.
Yes.
And then the volleyball people would be slaves.
Yes.
So here's my question. Why does he like Anne more than, say, the other girls?
She's quarter American. That would be considered exotic over there. No, I am not making this up. I am not making this up.
I know you're not making this up, but it's just... But still.
Oh, it opened up!
You got it, Joker! Let's take a look inside.
Do I want to?
One step at a time.
The hell is this room? There's tons of pictures of Suzuli in here. Wait, it's all pics of her?
Ellipses.
We'll make him pay for this.
Yeah, definitely. I feel even more motivated to do this now.
I'm sure it feels awful, but we should search this room. There has to be something in here he's hiding with such an elaborate trick.
Well, we have to keep going. Alright.
Wooden horse.
That's it.
Stocks. My secret dungeon's bigger.
Hey, look what I found. No! Call my therapist. Tell him he's a rich man.
How much she has metal? Is this... Matt.
Is this a metal?
That's ours. I'm not sure. I think this is our key. Remember that round in the dungeon we saw back there, those bars?
Wait, there's something under the metal, too.
New metal!
Oh, it's a different map from the one we have. This is lucky. Let's take it with us. Aha, our map's complete now.
Okay, good. Thank fucking Christ. So is it going to tell us where the treasure is?
Look, it has to be there.
That's a weird shaped building. Could it be a tower or something?
Looks like a magnet.
Considering our current position, I'd say we're about halfway there.
Halfway there. Alright, let's hurry over there.
No. Now that we know how much we have left, we can calculate the best way to pace ourselves. Let's keep exploring, but take breaks when you need to, Joker.
Or we could just not do that and...
That's probably be a good idea eventually to head off and find a... probably be a good idea to go back and restock for a day or two.
Because you're running out of stuff?
If we activate this device, we should be able to open the door! Let's use the middle.
Sweet, looks like it worked.
Now we can keep going.
This must be someone bought. Let's go!
Also, the cutscene when we do that is... Oh, well, how do you do? Alright, this is a complete thing. You need a quick travel booth. Oh, so when you get out, you can always insult.
Okay, let's go grab our current situation.
We should heal up.
Who is everyone?
I think I'm running low on the old energy.
The pod members are getting tired. Be sure to take them into consideration, Joker. Is there anything else you'd like to discuss?
We should heal up.
We should keep exploring. Now, how do I exit?
I think...
No! We're gonna head out for now.
Okay.
We made good progress today. Mm-hmm. Are you enjoying Joker? Now return to the real world from Kamishita's palace. Thank you for your hard work.
Okay, we get it.
There's a lot of notifications.
I think we're almost halfway through. I'm starting to get a faint sense of the treasure near here.
That means that we're at least making some progress, right? Hey, what you want to come next? Let me know when you decide. I'll be waiting.
I'm very exhausted from going to the metaverse. So I can get to bed and get some rest. Yeah, so that's the reality. You can't. You might not be causing up to any trouble. You make just one mistake and your life's over. You must be tired after today. Let's go to sleep.
Go to sleep.
So essentially, it drains you.
Completely. Like, you cannot do anything at night when you. Go to a palace.
Oh. So you're, Oh.
Yeah, I fell out to the girlfriend when I was in high school, but I'm not having any luck at all.
Good.
Is there something wrong with me?
Maybe you need to do some self-improvement. Try reading some books. Find your horizon so you'll
find
have
your horizons.
Find your you'll have more things to talk about. You'll be more desirable if you're more intelligent. It'll take hard work, though. Won't happen overnight.
Yeah, but... books make me sleepy. Guess I'll have... can give it a go, though. It'll help make me more popular with the... ladies.
I just...
is the library where you go borrow books?
Reading books is an important way to expand your mind.
Books are great!
Yeah, books are great.
I totally agree. You can learn to read for free at the school library, so you should try and take advantage of that. I think there's also a bookstore over in Central Street.
What do the books do? They just...
they help increase your stats.
Increase your stats.
No. So, hi there. I'm Mr. Hiruta, your biology teacher.
What the fuck?
You must all be shocked by what happened with Suzui-chan. It was a shock for me too. Although I can relate to how she felt, her eyes were devoid of life as they looked upon this sad, hopeless world. Well, I suppose everyone views the world differently. Let's have a test. You there! Take a look at this diagram. Is line connecting from... Is line extending from A connected to B or C? Which is it?
I think it's C.
No, it's B.
No, it's C.
It's an optical illusion, it's C.
Oh.
Hey, correct!
Well, I failed.
It seems your eyes see the truth. It's an this is an optical illusion. Some people see it correctly, and some do not.
Ah.
Isn't it strange how they can view the same image so differently? Humans don't see the world as it is.
Yeah, really? Your acting seems kind of smart, doesn't it?
Wow, you must be really smart to answer a question like that.
Yay, my knowledge is better.
How you see the world is nothing more than a trap of the mind.
Please.
It's all mere cognition. There is no proof that the world each of us sees is the same. How you see the world depends on your brain's cognition, huh? Optical illusions and the metaverse might be more similar than you'd think.
So does occasionally you get like questions like that?
Yeah.
Interesting. Well, anyway, I'll just... Hey, where are you right now? Still in the classroom?
I'm still in the classroom.
Still in class two. I'm by the staircase outside the classroom. Think you should...
Let me decide.
Yeah, I thought of something the other day when you were running around the palace. Maybe it's because I haven't been around as much lately, but I feel like I'm getting weak. You're probably running into some pretty tough shafts sometimes. You should try to get stronger too. It's sitting outside, perfect training, so you want to get your blood pumping?
Yes, like every other day as long as mine. I'm sure that training your body will let you even be able to move when it counts.
So...
Instant messaging, so... This thing goes for 3
UG. Just a quick moral from Chimney. Oh, and be sure to change into your gym clothes first. I have to change? I always run in this outfit.